Hello, Dr. Astor. I'm very tensed. My daughter doesn't seem to eat. She says she wants to become thin like the models.
I think she is suffering from anorexia, an eating disorder that causes people to obsess about their weight and the food they eat. People with anorexia try to maintain a weight that's far below normal for their age and height.
Oh, what are its symptoms, doctor?
No matter how weight loss is achieved, anorexia has a number of physical, emotional, and behavioral symptoms like insomnia, tiredness, dizziness, constipation, refusal to eat, irritability, and depressed mood.
Yes, that's true. But how do I know for sure that it's anorexia?
Watch for these possible signals from her, like skipping meals, making excuses for not eating, eating only a few certain safe foods, usually those low in fat and calories, repeated weighing of herself, complaining about being fat and not wanting to eat in public.
Sure. How do I get her treated?
Basically, in addition to professional treatment, tell her to follow certain self-corrective steps like sticking to the treatment plan. Talking to the doctor about appropriate vitamin and mineral supplements from time to time is very important. Tell her not to isolate herself from caring family members and friends who want to see her get healthy. If proper support is given to her, everything will be fine.
Thank you, Dr. Astor. Goodbye.